My name is Stefano Comini. I'm a Swiss guy, and I'm leading the championship ranking of TCR. And now we are here in Macau, a beautiful track, and we already did qualifying. I did P3, first time here. A lot of drifting, a lot of danger, and I like this. I like Macau. I'm here simply to win the championship. My rival is Pepe Oriola, that is second now with 4 points difference. And tomorrow I want to take more points in race one, and in race two to take this title and to be champion. I'm a racer for Target Competition. This is my car, and I think we all want to be champion. I have no strategy, only go fast and take the title and take the win if it's possible.
Oh, no.